When we brought him here, he had quite the trouble with his crate, separation anxiety, breaking down his crate, door manners, and not so much off the leash, but with other dogs around, it was kind of hard to get him back. We brought him here for 2 weeks, and he's a completely different dog. He has some separation anxiety, but not as bad as it was, and he can heal off the leash and on the leash. Sits at the door without running out, and he's just all around a better dog. So we really appreciate Off the Leash for taking him and making him into a useful part of society. Here he comes. Sit.
How about you?
Yeah, you want to sit. Come here.
Alright. Hey, come here. Here, come on.
Sit. Hey, Gary. Sit.
Okay. Walk over to the kennel, see if you can place him in the kennel.
Here.
Come here. Hey.
In.
No.
Yeah.